So this song right here, it's a classic, you know what I'm saying? I used to play this shit over and over and over. It's just a badass song like that, you know? It's a badass song. So I got to check it out, and I got to check it out live. So let's get it. Yeah!
Before. They say this is one of the craziest rock and roll cities in the motherfucking world.
Now's the time.
I say they like to get down hardcore, double time, punk it out, old school with the twisted trucker.
Oh.
band rocking Baltimore. How was it, man?
I've done this before. Great. I'm getting better at it.
Oh, you are. I think you're getting the hang of it.
Was
great. Are you all right? Good
crowd. Are you ready for some football?
Have a good one. Good show, all right, man? All right, take it easy. All right, that's it from here backstage with Kid Rock.
Man, that shit right there would get somebody punched in the face. You know what I'm saying? That shit is just that fucking good. Like, you can just get amped up off that shit. I'm telling you, I forgot how good that shit was. Like, damn. If you don't like that, oh my gosh. Ah. I don't give a fuck how old you are, what color you are. I don't give a fuck. That shit is riot music right there. You know what I'm saying? That is, like I said before, like, that's walk to your next door neighbor house and punch his ass in the face just because the song is just fucking good like that. The energy is overwhelming. Fuck you, neighbor. You know what I'm saying? Drop me a comment. Let me know what you think.